In this tutorial, we will see how to mirror a surface. So I have already created this surface using revolve surface. I want to mirror it around right plane. So I will choose mirror, then mirror face or plane. So I will just click here and I will take right plane. Then bodies to mirror, I will click on this surface and just accept it. So in this way it has been mirrored. So in this way you can mirror in SolidWorks. You can give the color to it also, the desired color. Just accept.